I could probably shorten the gear a little bit. I mean, I'm kind of maxing it out, but I feel like if I shorten or make sixth gear a little bit taller, I won't have as much of a gap between sixth and seventh gear. I ran out of battery.
That last lap was a 123.0. You've just done it, 130.7. Sector 3 time is fast. One is 0.8, slower than your best.
Overshot it. God damn it. Used all my curves. Probably should use the curve on that lap for the last chicane, or, yeah.
Your lap time was 131.7. Sector 3 time's okay.
This plan's going to be slower, I know it, because I'm trying to charge the battery up a little bit.
Sector 1 is 3.3 seconds, off your best.
Yep, I don't care. Time there is if you try to battery.
Your tires are cold, watch out.
Versus running at full tilt hot lap mode.
Sector 3 time is quick.
The first one was tying fast and I got all gas, no brakes. Wow.
Sector 2 is 0.9, off your best. Your tire temperatures are okay.
And there goes my time. 6 tenths, 7 tenths, come on, give me 7 tenths. There we go. Still climbing.
You've just done a 130.9, that's your best lap in the session.
I guess we'll see if I can hold together on the bus stop here.
Last lap was a 134.7. Sector 3 time is quick. watch these track limits.
Okay, I'll give it another go.
Lap time was 1:34.6. Sector 3 times okay.
Damn sure.
That was a 1:30.7. Sector 1 time is good.
You try to put any steering input in while you're turning and braking, it just locks the front tires up.
lap was a 129.2. Sector 3 time is fast. That was a 126.3. Sector 3 time is fast. Time is quick. Your last lap time was 124.3. Good lap.
Missed that too much drag. Trying to get as close to that wall, that extra bit of suction.
Your lap time was 127.5. Sector 3 time is quick. Your right front tyre is hot. Right front is hot. Your left side tyres are far too hot. Two is 0.6, slower than your best. That lap was 127.5. You're less than a tenth off your best. tyres are cooking all around, they're really hot. That lap time was 122.6. That's your best lap in this session. Watch the track limits, please, Ian.